looking for his pound of flesh.
All you've been doing is crying about me, and what you should be doing is you should be thanking me. You should be bowing at the altar of LA Knight. Because whenever I put the boots to you, I actually get people talking about you. I actually make you interesting. Well, Sunday night, I'm gonna give them plenty to talk about. Because I'm not just gonna put the boots to you. I'm gonna give you three the hard way as I boot you straight through the uprights like Jake Elliott. And you, Philadelphia, the whole damn world will know whose game this is with everybody saying.
Here comes main event, and Solo shuts him down with a right.
Well, he's certainly a marked man after that club to the jaw.
And Solo just driving Jay spine first onto the ring apron.
The meat planets are aligning. We're getting Meat Mania after all.
We may get the full solar eclipse a few days early. Three behemoths doing battle in the name of the biggest, baddest of all time, Andre the Giant. Look at this! My goodness, what impact!
Did you know the stadium's like right across the street?
I think you're right. We're very close.
Yeah, it's like right out those doors.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Looks like Orton and Owens are going to make the journey next door to the site of WrestleMania this weekend. Grayson Waller, Austin Theory.
Whatever trap they were trying to spring clearly has been mistimed.
Did Theory and Waller miss their moment, miss their cue?
Hold our weight.
Entirely sure Owens is licensed to drive a golf cart.
Do you need a license for a golf cart?
Hey!
Moonsault, nobody home!
Bronson Reed simply too much left in the tank.
Whoa! Rolling senton.
It was a rolling thunder from down under.
There goes Ivar! Bronson Reed wins it! Here is your winner, Bronson Reed! Electra muscling up Vega. She calls that the Electra Shock. And we could call Electra Lopez the winner.
Here is your winner, Electra Lopez!
Dominic couldn't help himself. Dominic Mysterio and Santos Escobar yet again taking cheap shots at the expense of the WWE Hall of Famer.
Well, ahead of WrestleMania Saturday, that is, of course, Santos Escobar.
Wait a minute! Andrade! Andrade just flattened Dom!
The hell is he doing?
Andrade standing beside Rey Mysterio.
Whatever plan Santos Escobar concocted here has completely backfired.
Reality just kicked in for the United States champion, and Logan gonna try to make a run for it. Here comes Owens.
How the hell did KO and Randy Orton get under the ring? Is there a tunnel?
I have no earthly idea how, but they are here, and stunner for Paul.
Little taste of WrestleMania Sunday, perhaps, for Logan Paul.
Get out of there, Logan. RKO!
women stepped up and got stepped on and gave me the best opportunity on the grandest stage to show the WWE Universe what Jade Cargill is all about. And with the EST and the Glow, the big three, we're gonna show why there is no damage control. So this message is for you, Asuka, Kairi, Dakota. You are now in the eye of the storm.
Bait is legal. Burning Hammer. Bait slides into the cover. And the New Cats Republic are in the W. Wait a minute. Judgment Day's here.
New
Cats Priest, Balor, Dirty Dom, JD McDonagh, even Rhea Ripley.
Well, this is just an absolute mugging from the WWE Tag Champs and their cohorts in the Judgment Day.
I would dare say it's a justified mugging because the Judgment Day feel like the castle is being stormed. Their championships are under threat. And the Judgment Day trying to handle business preemptively.
Judgment Day have decimated every single team they are facing in the six-pack challenge over the past couple of weeks.
Devil inside from McDonagh. Frog splash from Dirty Dom. And south of heaven, a choke slam from Priest and the Prince from the top. Coup de grace to Austin Theory.
A well-oiled machine.
Here comes a spike. Good night, main event. Wait a minute! Cody Rhodes, Seth Rollins coming to the rescue of main event Jay. Rhodes and Rollins eager to get their hands on any member of the Bloodline the night before the biggest main event in WrestleMania history.
This place is coming unglued.
Cody Cutter, in hopes of preventing everything going awry. Cody from behind. Crossroads.
Best laid plans of Jimmy Uso unraveling before our eyes.
The weight belt of Rhodes echoing throughout the Wells Fargo Center. Uso splash.